everybody, I'm Brandon. Today I'm doing another WWE video. It's the top 10 Raw moments from January 13th. Y'all requested it, don't trip you not. Gotcha. Do I have to say more? We're just about to hop into this bitch. Oh, I'm dropping another song January 25th. After that, I'm dropping another song a week after that. After that, I'm dropping another song on Valentine's Day. I got three songs coming up. Very, they're all going to be released very soon within each other. You know, 25th. Then the 1st of February, then the 14th of February. That's my schedule for my next three songs I'm dropping. So be on the lookout, bruh. I'm ready hopping into it. Let's go.
And into the figure four, trying to transition all the way to that figure eight as Charlotte Flair just
looking. Isn't that going to do nothing? Okay. Got her. I thought she was going to break out of it for a second.
Well, Eric and Ivar, the Raw Tag Team Champions, issued the challenge. Singh Brothers answer it. Maybe they shouldn't have Viking experience.
Man, I love the Vikings, man.
Eric into the cover.
Them dudes are beasty, bro. Them dudes are beasty.
Hey, are we finally going to see what's inside the cage?
Yeah. Come on, show us. He's going to get it out.
Oh. Somebody said, you okay? Okay, so now we're going to try to push Rowan a little bit. Are we going to push Rowan? Maybe not. I mean, the homie's huge. She grabbed somebody's random ass soda? Oh, fuck. Fuck her up then, bitch. Damn, Rusev, come on, we all rooting for you. Oh, shit.
R-Truth was in, then out of the Royal Rumble, but nonetheless, Brock Lesnar now. With R-Truth up and again.
Why he beat the shit out of R-Truth? For what? Don't tell me you're going to take his belt, too. Is this the 24-7?
That's what's up.
Why you do the homie R-Truth like that, though? Oh, and now you about to lose the title.
24-7 title on the line. Mojo Rawley has just become the 24-7 champion.
That's right. We finally brought that shit back.
Orton Coyle looking to strike.
Down
and a near fall. Orton able to roll through.
Got him the second time with it, though. I keep telling y'all that Claymore kick is deadly. That shit no joke. I like what they've been doing with Drew McIntyre. He's a... What the fuck? My nigga did a fucking... He a beast, bro.
Look at this.
My dude a ninja. My nigga Kevin Owens a fucking ninja. Oh, the bitch.
Buddy Murphy.
No, you're not gonna throw the big show into the table. Buddy, no, you're not. Oh, shit. Damn, they did that to one of the goats.
Oh, no.
He curb stomped one of the goats?
King, the referee called for the bell.
Damn.
This fist fight has come to an end.
Y'all did that to a fucking legend.
And the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins.
And now Buddy Murphy too, man. We trying to give him a hug. Oh shit, he just joined them. Oscar.
Oh,
We don't know what you're saying, Asuka, but that Asuka, shit was...
You are hungry and angry, and I have been happy and content. You are the most dangerous woman that I've ever faced, and I have tried to find an anger to defend myself against you.
Becky, you bet. This better be lies. Asuka, you ain't no bitch,
but
Becky.
Asuka, when somebody puts their hands on me, okay, they arise a badness okay in me.
That's what I'm talking about.
I don't care.
Becky is my favorite woman now. She's number one.
I don't care if they have tried to hide you from me.
Asuka, I mean, I Becky, go and fuck
I'm
her up.
Walking into the buzzsaw, because at the Royal Rumble, if I have to go down again, I am going down swinging. But I swear to God, I'm taking you with me.
All right, Becky. All right, then, Becky. Okay, I like this feud with Becky and Asuka. Okay, because we all know Asuka's a fucking beast. We all know she's a beast. And we all know Becky is the fucking man. You know what I'm saying? So I'm hyped for it, bro. I'm hyped. It's going to be fire. Let me know what y'all thought. Down in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.